嗨，大家平安。这礼拜经文的进度呢，是在约翰一书第五章四到八节 ，First John Chapter 5 Verses 4 through 8。因为凡从神生的，就胜过世界。使我们胜了世界的，就是我们的信心。胜过世界的是谁呢？不是那信耶稣是神儿子的吗？这借着水和血而来的，就是耶稣基督。不是单用水，乃是用水又用血，并且有圣灵做见证。因为圣灵就是真理，做见证的原来有三，就是圣灵、水与血，这三样也都归于一。For everyone born of God overcomes the world. This is the victory that has overcome the world, even our faith. Who is it that overcomes the world?Only the one who believes that Jesus is the Son of God. This is the one who came by water and blood, Jesus Christ. He did not come by water only, but by water and blood. And it is the Spirit who testifies, because the Spirit is the truth. For there are three that testify, the Spirit, the water, and the blood.And the three are in agreement. Born of 就是从什么而生，耶稣是从童女而生。Jesus was born of a virgin. 凡从神生的就胜过世界。Everyone born of God overcomes the world. Overcome 就是胜过。经文说 This is the victory that has overcome the world. 这就是胜过世界的胜利。那如果字后面加个 R, overcomer 就是胜过的人，也就是得胜者。You are an overcomer in Christ. Who 一般来说呢，知道它是一个疑问代名词，就是谁的意思。那它还有另外一种用法是关系代名词，代表什么什么的人啊。它的用法比较复杂一点哦。简单来说，就是 who 后面会接着一串子句，那一整串的关系子句呢，用来描述 who 前面的那个名词。比如说经文里面的第五节 ，Who is it that overcomes the world?那胜过世界的是谁呢 ？Only the one， 只有那人，哪个人呢？只有那信耶稣是神儿子的人。Only the one who believes that Jesus is the Son of God。来练习一下今天的单字 ：overcome， overcome， victory， victory， testify， testify， agreement， agreement。For everyone born of God overcomes the world. This is the victory that has overcome the world, even our faith. Who is it that overcomes the world? Only the one who believes that Jesus is the Son of God. This is the one who came by water and blood, Jesus Christ. He did not come by water only, but by water and blood.And it is the Spirit who testifies, because the Spirit is the truth. For there are three that testify, the Spirit, the water, and the blood. And the three are in agreement.